Rewards are maybe as bad as punishment. The rewards themselves create children not with intrinsic motivation, but with extrinsic motivation. That kids start to work for the rewards. As school teachers know that most kids work for the rewards in school and not for the learning itself. We need to take a look at whether we can get rid of not only all kinds of punishment, but all kinds of rewards. Very, very critical problem as I see it.